Hi, and welcome to the Edison Public Library. Today, I'm going to show you how to pay fines on your library card from home online using a service called SmartPay. SmartPay is provided to us by the LMXAC Consortium. So the first thing you have to do is go to the Edison Public Library website, which is www.edisonpubliclibrary.org. Then, you go over here and click on the Services tab, and click where it says Pay Fines Online. It'll take you to the SmartPay Online main page. Now please notice that in order to pay the fines on your library card, you're going to need a card number and your PIN number. If you do not have a PIN number, you would have to come in person for us to give you a new PIN number. So once you enter your card number, and then enter your PIN number, you can then click on login. Okay, so once you log in, you're going to be now entered into the SmartPay online system. So you'll notice a few tabs up here on top. So the most important tab that you need to go to is the option to pay fines. So click on pay fines slash fees. And then you'll notice everything that's on your library card in which you owe money. So you'll see right now that this book over here, which is listed by the ID number, and you'll see that you owe $275 and that it's overdue, and here's the name of the book. So in order to pay for it, you would just check on Pay Now. Then you would then enter the name on the credit card, your credit card number, the expiration date, and the CVV code or security code. And then once you enter all that information and then check on I'm not a robot, you can just click on finish and that's it. And that's how you would actually pay all the fines on your library card. But also please notice that we only accept Visa, MasterCard, and Discover. And once you get that bill at home, you will notice it will have the words LMXAC, which is the consortium that the Edison Public Library is part of, on your bill. And that's it. Thank you.